Okay guys, welcome back to another episode of Beast and Bruna. Sadly, we have been wiped. So we're not. Yeah, so now we have to start all over again, sadly. Can't say I'm happy with that, but. Well. That seems interesting right there. So I guess we're on a new map, the forest map. Does seem a little different if you ask me. Over there. So there's crackers down there too. So I gotta find guys with 8 dead guys. Oh crap, that. Oh. Yeah. Guys, so I guess there's been a new update. We can now steal eggs and stuff if we want to. Not that I'd be that kind of person or anything, but. We're right by a cave system, that's good. We're always gonna be right by a cave system. Okay, so there's now windy weather. Okay, so I'm gonna go gate guys and then I'll be in the cave. Okay, see you when I come back. Okay guys, I've got water, found a way down, about to go into the cave. And if you don't know why I'm recording before going to the cave, you obviously have not watched the last video and I will play it right now. I'm dead. I am dead. No! No! Oh my god! Man. Oh man, guys. This is gonna be it. This is gonna be it. Man. Okay, so yeah, I'm back. So there's someone in here. Obviously, if someone talked in local chat. Yeah. So you guys see that Rex kind of. so that Rex basically just ate us. I think this might be a good place to need rest. Okay, I will. Oh, there's nades again. Oh crap! I didn't know there were tornadoes game. I honestly had no clue. Okay, so I'm obviously lucky in a cave. Everyone else is looking for shelter. Very interesting. So I guess I'll come back when something very interesting happens. Yeah. Okay. Okay guys, we're back and I... hear something out there. Edge of my seat right now. Just hoping I don't get discovered because pretty small stands are in the server right now. Probably am. Or is it could be yeah, it looks like just two other megalos on. Let's gotta see, we're at 554. We're getting close to the point where we're in the last episode. Before the wipe. Hopefully we can get to the full adult stage, which would be 0.8 before the end of this episode. Yeah. Basically. I guess we're partying, yeah. Yep. Didn't see anything there. Nothing at all. Yeah, so I guess we'll come back when we have to go get water, or maybe when we get discovered or something like that. Yeah. Guess I hear him again there. I'm gonna have to go get water here in a bit. So I was gonna get water, I was gonna... steps are way too loud in this game. There's one thing I really think we need to change. It'd be that. think there's a small amygdala. Yeah, no, the temptation is there, you know. But as far as I know, it could be bigger. Okay, yeah, guys, this is absolutely terrifying right now. Yeah, I'm just gonna read up on some rules. Oh my god, yeah, probably. It's definitely not a Megalosaurus, let's put it that. It says, four per foot. Any young that stray too far into the territory. Okay. Okay, guys, I think it's done. Raining right now. I'm gonna miss some water right here. Best of all, it's drinkable. Is it best, you know? I don't like that undrinkable water. Just don't like it. Not good. Looks like I'm gonna need some food though. It's which is not a good thing. I think I still went out there, which is absolutely stupid. Yeah, there's one complaint I do have about this game. Which, don't get me wrong, there's a lot of complaints I have about this game. But one that I can think of right now, for sure. Different events last way too long. I mean, like, it's been windy for the whole time I have been playing. Okay? Hey guys, you start at 0.4, okay? 0.25, a fourth of your growth, okay? It has been windy. It is absolutely horrible. I cannot defend a game on that point. I mean, that's the one thing I hate about the game. I get it, it makes it challenging. It puts everyone in one spot, but I mean, like, honestly, don't put everyone ahead of me. It just gets annoying. It's like, look, I'm already dying. Okay, I've been out for like 2 seconds and I'm already dying. I'm gonna starve to death because... be honest, this is what you have to do the whole time. What are the resistance? It sucks. It absolutely sucks. Okay, there's another problem. Getting stuck on nothing right there. Of course, it is early access, so I can't be quite that nitpicky, but I just gotta suggest some stuff. So guys, I'll come back when I find food or when I get eaten. It's literally been 2 seconds, and there's a baby Parasilophus right there. I might go take a look over here at this stuff, or... okay guys, there's another problem right there, you see that? I might end this episode here and I'll do what I want to. All I know is the sequel might come out Saturday. Starts with this corpse pour all over. Yeah, this is sorry, it's just a short episode, but I gotta get out today. I did not pre-record at all, so yeah. I think I'm gonna end this video here, and I'll see you guys next video.